A rising junior at Hewitt-Trussville High School is in the middle of the biggest fight of his young life. 16-year-old Grayson Pope is at UAB right now. A tree fell on his head while he was golfing. Pope has brain trauma, a fractured skull, and bruised lungs. His family, as you can imagine, is now praying for a full recovery. Of course, we'll keep you updated on his condition.